dauernd auf goodgame.at.
Bist du sicher?
Ich kann nicht anders. Oh, der unwiderstehliche Geschmack von Karamell und Schokolade ist so... Blind Cereals. Dieses Frühstück verdient Respekt.
Der Wunsch, etwas zu schaffen. Der Wille, der antreibt. Die Liebe zum Detail. Der Stolz, die fertige Arbeit in Händen zu halten. Wir erleben das jeden Tag. Rainer Nowak, die Presse.
Macht euch bereit für die Nacht eures Lebens. Asche, Asche. Die UR Experience. Am 10. März in der Wiener Stadthalle. Special Guest Nico Edwitz.
Gute Freundschaft braucht hin und wieder einen neuen Anstrich. Ferrero-Küsschen, jetzt auch in weißer Schokolade.
After the sunset on the Twilight Series and the Hunger Games gave us a taste for young ones in peril, there's a new teen franchise sprinting our way. Movies.MTV limbers up for the Maze Runner. Star Dylan O'Brien was lucky enough to be in the running for his role after initially not receiving a callback from his Maze Runner audition.
They were just like, hey, you need to go in on Maze Runner, are you really right for that? And I was like, I did. And so then they were just like, oh, really? Okay, well, we'll have you come back in. And then I just tested for it and then got the part. But yeah, I still technically never did. I never got called back on this movie.
The only young female in a cast totally tanked up with testosterone was Kaia Scodelario. So how did she take to this boys' club on her first Hollywood blockbuster?
When I first walked out, it was 30 boys and just me, and I was terrified. But you have to feel like, okay, I can do this and I'll be all right.
You won't be surprised to learn there's a lot of running in this movie. So is filming a walk in the park or the cast run into the ground?
It was really hot and it was long hours, but it was also so fun always because we're all just in it together. It is the strongest connection I've ever.